time to get a guest up. We got a guy that was there when this stuff was happening. He was on the Dick Clark Show a couple of times. Do you remember Robin Luke? If you do, he's in the house, and he told me on the break he'd be glad. Put your hands together for him, will you? Right there he is, right there. And he told me he'd be glad to come up and jam with the band right after he digested that big dinner, he said. So let me sit back and relax.
One more, we're going home. One of my all-time favorites. I spent a whole day with this guy back when he was doing a movie called Blue Hawaii. Name is Elvis Presley. It's a one for the money, two for the show. Trying to get a lady now.
Sister Susie, and it really helped me in my life because it sold 3 million copies. And it goes like this.
Oh,
Luke. He was there, man. I enjoyed talking to him on the break. We knew a lot of the same cats. I traveled with Bobby Freeman. Of course, he knew Bobby and some of the original Grifters and Coasters, Dick Clark, all those great, great, great oldies acts. And man, it was the best era of music. It's the best era you could ever imagine. And enjoyed talking to you on the break, Robin. We had some good old stories.